What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the Never Ender channel. Today I will be reacting to a song by Lil Wayne featuring Kendrick Lamar called Mona Lisa. Thank you for everybody that suggested this song for me to react to. Without any further ado, let's just start this song.
I got a story to tell, you know that I cherish thee. Hope it ain't too many feelings involved.
Okay, so this is a storytelling song.
I see niggas in this bitch stuntin', popping bottles, getting drunk with these bitches, and when they leave, they get followed. Fall asleep with that bitch and really don't know much about her. Then she let us in, we take all of your shit, and when you wake up, she help you try to find it. I love.
Oh no, no, so. Right off the bat, this is a story about setting up men who are vulnerable. How can you fall asleep? Damn, I can imagine how you can fall asleep with someone you don't know. Shit.
I be with bitches, that be with bitches, that be with niggas with riches. I tell her get him, she say I got you. I say no bitch, I say get him. And they so pretty, and they have lengthy. He hit it and sleep on her titties. And she give us the worry, come through with their cases. The stick up, she scream like a victim, like you. Feeling so silly, I smoke color purple. I'm up in here feeling like silly.
No. Ah, shit. Ah, so, okay. Okay, so Lil Wayne has like dealings with women who sleep with men just to get the dub on them. So, wow. So the women sleep with the men and they call Lil Wayne and his partners into the place that they are laying, and it's basically a stick up, setting the person up. Ugh, in your most vulnerable state. Shit, I shouldn't even laugh at this. This is fucked up. And I like how he says, I smoke color purple. I'm up in here feeling like silly. Color Purple is a movie. I know that because my mother loved that movie. And silly is silly. I would have said Whoopi Goldberg. Oh, maybe it is Whoopi Goldberg or Oprah, one of those two. And it's a stick up, she's screaming. Yeah, so she sets the man up, and now she's playing a victim, screaming, acting like she doesn't know what's happening, just so that she could save face. Be careful out here, man.
Ooh, nappy ass dress. What's that you say? Watch your mouth, Millie Vanilli. Ooh, you can get snakes, you can get fakes. I'm by the bitch that you feeling, cause you thought she was an angel. That bitch ain't no angel. I treat her halo like a frisbee, and you tell her your business, she tell me your business. You tell that bitch what you feeling. All of the beans you be spilling to you, she like through her tea cavities feeling. She
don't trust these hoes, man. Don't trust these hoes. Oh shit, what is it called when you start telling your business to a girl that you don't pillow talking? Don't do any of those pillow talking shits. Just keep to yourself. Don't tell them when you are going out for business or when you are not in the city for business. Just keep to yourself, do your business and go away. Don't show around with your jewelry or, you know, flex with your money, because we all know how men can be. Man, I also like how he said that you think the girl is an angel, but she ain't an angel. You treat her halo like a frisbee. Interesting lines.
Feeling all of the beans you be spilling to you, she like through her tea cavities feeling. She know where you had it, tell me where it's hidden. She know when you gone, tell me when the visit. We breaking your home and take the specifics in me while the bitches on vacation with them, so she don't get blamed. We don't snatch things, we find out addresses, and we don't leave messes. You'll only know that it's gone when you check it. Then your first thought is to start second guessing.
Man, as I said, keep to yourself. Don't tell these women when you are out of town. And this is so interesting because they are doing that. Meanwhile, she is saving her face because she is with that man on the holiday or on the vacation or on the business trip. So she can't get blamed. She can't possibly get blamed because she is with him. So she isn't the first suspect, not even the last suspect. This shit is scary. We found out where your address is. She knows where you hide it, so tell me where it's hidden. We break in your home and take the specifics because she knows where everything lies, so the only thing she has to do is tell them when they are out of town, tell them where the specifics are, where the jewelry is, where the safe is, give them the combination because you are the one who was trying to flex on her, like, hey, I got the jewelry, I have a safe on there. And she just can't fuck you, and you give her the combination. Man, this shit is scary. This shit is scary.
Meanwhile, the bitch is on vacation with him, and so she don't get blamed. We don't snatch things, we find out addresses, and we don't leave messages. You'll only know that it's gone when you check it. Then your first thought is to start second guessing. She said what's wrong, he say nothing, keep resting. She say what's missing, how you know something missing? He scratched his head, she said get back in bed, and she gave him some head. Boy, you can't trust them bitches, then did she say, ooh, I see.
She nearly slipped up. And the man was smart enough to catch the slip. But she was even smarter by giving him head, and now he forgets everything. Man, keep your dick in check, man. That thing will kill you. Keep your dick in fucking check. Damn. He crushes his head. She said, get back in bed. Man, we are so easy. We have to do better.
Scratch his head, she said, get back in bed, and she gave him some head. Boy, you can't trust them bitches, then did she say, ooh, I see niggas in this bitch, stuntin', poppin' bottles, getting drunk with these bitches, and when they leave, they get followed. I be with bitches that know the bitches, that's what the niggas we following. Get them on the line, stay two cars behind, and tell them, hoes, don't be so obvious.
Man, this shit is interesting because Lil Wayne is the person that's, you know, behind all of this. And he just tells this story as in, like, man, you guys are stupid because this is what we're doing, so you have to be careful. You have to be careful because there is a story, I won't get into that, but all of this is like these things are happening in real life. And Lil Wayne, Mona Lisa, so he's painting a picture for you. Ah, this shit is actually genius. Shit. Yeah, so the niggas are like stunting, flexing, and there are women who are like searching for these type of people. They know they are easy because a man who has to flex just to get women are men that are easy to get because you don't have to flex, you know, you just have that aura that you are the man. So those men are easy. So those women come in, they call Lil Wayne up, like, okay, we are in this car, so follow us. And Lil Wayne is telling them, don't be so obvious, man. Just chill, keep it on the low. We are doing this, so don't be so obvious.
Following, get them on the line, stay two cars behind, and tell them, well, don't be so obvious. Mona Lisa, long hair don't care. She handle the business and don't ever tell. She bite the bullet and cuff up the shell. She tell him, ooh, daddy, let's go to your place. And if he say yeah, then we meet him there. She feed him lies with his silverware. She don't want love, she just want to share.
Man, Lil Wayne is killing this. She bite the bullet and cough off the shells. She bites the bullet and cough off the shell, so nobody knows. No fucking body knows. She's only there for business, nothing else. And the next line, she call him daddy. Let's go to your place. And if she says yeah, then we meet them there. She feed him lies with his silverware. With his silverware. Because she's telling him what he wants to hear. Like, you are the man. I see you with all your jewelry. Flexing in the club, throwing $10,000 in the club. And she just feeds his ego. Feeds his ego just to set him up. So that Lil Wayne and his friends can come in just to steal your shit. She don't want love, she just want her share. This shit needs to be a caption. She don't want love, she just want her share.
Then we meet him there. She feed him lies with his silverware. She don't want love, she just want her share. I know a bitch named Liz. This nigga think she is, cause you tell him that it is. So he tell her all his secrets, he tell her all his fears. And then she tell me, and I be all ears. Then I go and tell my people, and they already know it. And then I call Liz, and she say he coming over. I said, good girl, just remember what I told you. She gave me the salute, I said, girl, you're a soldier. We waiting outside, watch him pull up. Walk up to the door, and right before he knocked, she opened the door naked, she left it unlocked. They started French kissing, so he didn't see moi.
Oh man, oh no, Lil Wayne is killing this shit. Oh no, Lil Wayne is killing this shit. Like, as I was saying, the man is telling her all his secrets, because she tells him that the pussy is his. You know what man want to hear. She just feeds him lies with his silverware. So she's telling him everything he wants to hear. The pussy is yours, the ass is yours, everything is yours. So now he tells all of his secrets to her, and she is telling everything to Lil Wayne, and he is all ears. Man, this shit is evil and I fucking like it. And then I go to my people, and they already know who he is. So they already know who he is, where he lives, everything else. Oh, and then I call Liz, and she comes and says she's coming over. Oh, I said, good girl, just to remember what I told you. She gave me the salute, and I said, hey girl, you're a fucking soldier. Man, this is a masterpiece of setup and painting the picture and the song and everything else. Man, she opened up the door naked. She left it unlocked.
She gave me the salute. I said, girl, you're a soldier. We waiting outside. Watch him pull up. Walk up to the door. And right before he knocked, she opened the door naked. She left it unlocked. They started French kissing, so he didn't see more. Then she let him in. They stopped on the couch. Music up loud with his head in the clouds. Turn his shit down and I scared a piss out him. Kiss a nigga off, put the gun to his frown. Nigga, turn around. I ain't hit a fuck around. I ain't hit a fuck around. Caught you with your pants down. You know what it is. Put your fucking hands up. Liz, that's enough. You can put your hands down. Then he looked dead at her and he shook his head at her. She a good actress and you a dead actor. You be dead after we get what we after. If Liz call you daddy, she about to be a bastard. Oh, I got way too many bitches that do anything for me, nigga, but they.
Oh man, if Liz calls you daddy, she about to be a fucking bastard. Oh man, one thing that was funny as fuck is when Lil Wayne said, Liz, it's enough, you can put your hands down. Oh no man, set that nigga up nasty. And he also said that he was in the cloud, so he was giving her head, or she was giving him head, so he didn't see anything coming, pun intended.
Daddy, she about to be a bastard. Oh, I got way too many bitches that do anything for me, nigga, but thank for me, nigga. Send her to you like she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone like bankruptcy, nigga. She pour you a drink, that drink on.
Send her to you like she can't, like she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone like bankruptcy, nigga. Alone like alone from the bank, alone like bankruptcy. Lil Wayne with the fucking boss, as always.
For me, nigga, she slips up the nin and I bang for me, nigga. Mona.
Wait.
For me, nigga, but thank for me, nigga. Send her to you like she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone, like bankruptcy, nigga. She pour you a drink, that drink on me, nigga. She slips something in and I bank for me, nigga. Mona Lisa, I done painted the picture. Mona Lisa, out the frame on these niggas. Pussy got you out of character, nigga. You pop for these hoes up your ladder, my nigga. Take everything that you have to you. Don't even have an opinion. We have your attention. And now you looking on the barrel, though, nigga. Now she looking for her pantyhose, nigga. We just looking for the casserole, nigga. But she gon' show us where you stash it, though, nigga.
Oh, this shit is so hard, man. So fucking hard. Like, this part is like fucking amazing. She pour you a drink, the drink is on me, nigga. It's on me, I'm paying for that shit. I'm paying for it. And then she slips something in it. Now thank for me, nigga. Mona Lisa, I done painted the picture. Mona Lisa, out the film on your niggas.
Mona Lisa, I done painted the picture. Mona Lisa, out the frame on these niggas. Pussy got you out of character, nigga. You pop with these hoes up your ladder, my nigga. Take everything that you have to you. Don't even have an opinion. We have your attention. And now you looking on the barrel, oh, nigga. Now she looking for her pantyhose, nigga. We just looking for the casserole, nigga. But she gonna show us where you stash it, though, nigga.
Because she knows, because your ass gonna keep your mouth shut. Your ass gonna keep your mouth shut, man. You gotta know who you are in with who you are in bed with. Because these people are trifling.
Mona.
Every day she wake up with a different color makeup and a
I totally forgot Lil Wayne was on this song. Shit!
Every day she wake up with a different color makeup and a promise he could take her to the movie in the mall. Chillin' with the liquor on the floor, fourth quarter for a minute on the clock, black mama with the bow. Paparazzi looking at them both, popping up and take a picture, probably on the internet blog. In a minute, he gon' be admitting that he love her on his mother, man, he wanna meet her mother by tomorrow.
So, the man is just simping over her. Giving her everything she wants, wants to meet the mom by tomorrow. The woman wake up with a different color of makeup every day. So he's just simping over her, like simping big time. And I love the flow. Kendrick Lamar is coming.
He gonna be admitting that he love her on his mother, man. He wanna meet her mother by tomorrow.
Mona Lisa.
Pussy good enough, he got him sitting in the walls. And he digging in it like he living in it. Make a new religion with him and a nigga about to go against God.
Long treat in a bad tree, sweet tone like a hummingbird. When she asked him, did he wanna make love in a yellow taxi? Never gave two fuck, jumped in the backseat. Woke up in the morning to the Great Gatsby. Then he talked it again like the
Woke up in the morning to the Great Gatsby. Everybody who knows that book or movie, the book has more details, but they twisted the movie in some kind of way. But if you know the movie, we all know what fucking happens in the movie. Love can kill the fuck out of you.
Bitch, last seat, I'm a dog in the wind, I'm a pit laughing. I'ma call up again like I did last week. Make up with a friend and I'm all jazzy. Britney with a twin and a girl Ashley. Found out that I fucked, he was unhappy.
Bitch, I never let the bullshit get past me. Better yet, I wanna break up, don't you ask me. But no motherfucking double standard acting. Fucking on another nigga, that's a negative alone. But you suck this dick, that's just nasty. Matter of fact, bitch, give me your phone.
No.
You fucking with Wayne?
No.
Bitch, give me your phone.
No, let me take this call real quick.
Yo, you fucking ringtone, is that the shit that you do? Touching yourself, looking at Kendrick videos up on the internet, watching his interviews. I don't know what the fuck lately got into you. Tell me who love you, I bet I love harder. Forgot all the shit that I did for your daughter. The pampers, the PDA light, and my mama daycare at the school. And she never did charge her, you scandalous as fuck. And I hope you blow up, you know what, I get bucked. Let me go get my gun,
So, Kendrick Lamar is speaking of, like, in the perspective of the man that she is like scamming or like setting up. Everything he did for her, like the things he did for her daughter, for her mama, he paid the bills, everything. And now she is fucking with Lil Wayne, sucking other people's dick, and he doesn't know anything about it. And eventually he will be the one who gets set up
I got one in the chamber, I'm planning no aiming. God damn it, you know that the damage is done. Bitch, I'm emotional cause I'm in stress. I'm not supposed to go through this, I guess. So in conclusion, since you like rappers that's killing that pussy, I'm killing
she
myself.
She said, ooh, daddy, ooh. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. Ooh, daddy, smile. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. She said, ooh, daddy, motion. Ooh. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. Now he get the picture. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, yeah.
Man, when did this come out? Is it new? Like, what the fuck? How did I miss this? Man, that was a fucking Mona Lisa. They painted a picture and they painted this fucking well. Lil Wayne took it for me. I know it isn't a battle, it's a collaboration, but we all know how hip hop is. It's competitive. We always want to know who has the best verse, and for me, it is Lil Wayne's song, and this is a conceptual song, and I'm guessing he wrote this thing like 10,000 times, so it has to be Lil Wayne. But Kendrick Lamar killed it also, rapping from the perspective as a man that she was scamming. Lil Wayne painting a picture, and this can help so many men in the world, because this shit is happening in real fucking life. So men, be careful out there. Don't fuck around with these women. Don't let anybody pour out your drink. Just go somewhere, pour your own drink, drink that shit. People can put pills in your shit, man. So be careful out there. Be yourself. Be safe till the next time. Fucking amazing, amazing song. Leave a like, leave a subscribe, and comment what any other song you want me to react to next. Good night.